So, I'm going to carve my pumpkin. Got my knife. I'm going to make it a Jack Skellington one. So, I'll take pictures and random videos at some point and stuff. So yeah, keep watching if you want to see my pumpkin. So as you can see, I have a really thick pumpkin. Boom. Quite thick. So I'm probably going to have to... I don't know how to do this. Yeah, I've fixed it up. Now I can feel my hand in better. Should take off my ring. Nom 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 nom. Take a look in here. So I have hollowed out my pumpkin. There wasn't very much in there. That was all in there. And now it's hollowed out.
You can see inside.
But I'm next going to a car. The outside of Jack Skellington the pumpkin. This is what I have so far. I've got the eyeballs. I'm probably going to move on to the nose next. There. Oh look, at my kitty. Jink. My cat. That's what I got so far.
The nose.
So I've completed my pumpkin. It looks pretty good. My pumpkin. Take this off. Some light. My pumpkin. I wanna go get a candle. Hold on. Get a candle. Kitty. Got myself a candle. Oh, I got a lighter. Oh, ew, I stepped in some pumpkin. Hope I'm not, like, really bad at holding it to me. Okay. Okay. Put it. Can I put this in here? Accidentally shut off my camera. Okay, try this way. Is there anything in this anymore? Yeah. Okay. I can see it sparking. You know what? I'm just gonna get a lighter. Downstairs. Get a lighter. Okay, my room is so messy. Hopefully you guys can't like see anything, but okay, lighter. I got a lighter. Again. Here, I'm gonna light it and put it in. Ow. Then put this back on, and there he is. Okay, I'm going to put this up so it's gonna blow him out. Okay. Now let's go bring him outside. My elbow are in his top. I'll grab that in a minute. Gotta open the door. Grab candle and stuff. And I'll post the pictures at the end, and sorry for the bad quality of the sound because the program that I used to edit my videos kind of really puts down my quality a lot. So if you know any better quality, or wow, any better movie editing program, please tell me, and watch my videos and subscribe! Bye! Oh yeah, I forgot to say, what are you guys being for Halloween? Let me know down in the comments. I'm being a chola. Apparently, a chola means different things in Mexican and Spanish. I don't know. But basically, it's a Mexican gangster chick person. I'll probably take pictures tomorrow night when I go out and possibly a video. But yeah, what are you guys being? Just let me know. And, oh yeah, I got my hair cut, and like, stuff on there, and hood all cut, yeah, so...